the longest bridge in the world. Building the Danyang Kunshan Grand Bridge was a challenge, but with China's construction infrastructure and organization, the bridge was completed in just 4 years. The Danyang Kunshan Grand Bridge is part of the Beijing-Shanghai High-Speed Railway. Built in a viaduct design, it spans several valleys and connects the cities of Shanghai and Nanjing in the Jiangsu province of China. The railway that the bridge connects spans 818 miles or 1,317 kilometers and is an engineering feat in its own right. The bridge follows the flow of the Yangtze River, ranging from between 5 and 50 miles south of it at various points. Before the bridge was built, traveling from Ningbo to Jiaxing via public transportation took roughly 4.5 hours. The bridge has reduced that time by nearly 2 hours, which makes it an important tool in the logistics of the country.